Hi everyone, my name is Luis Munoz and I'm an attorney at the Carlson Law Firm. Fortunately in the US, consumers are protected against potential abuses by credit card companies. The Truth in Lending Act, or TILA, is a federal law that requires banks and credit card companies to act responsibly and transparently in dealing with consumers. For instance, TILA requires that banks and credit card companies disclose in a clear and concise manner the terms of all loans made to consumers. When banks and credit card companies violate the terms of TILA, they can be forced to pay hefty fines and give compensation to consumers that were affected. For instance, our law firm is currently prosecuting a case against American Express for violations to the TILA Act during the summer of 2016. Anyone who had a credit card with American Express open during the summer of 2016 likely qualifies for compensation and should contact our office.